In the presidential election, another candidate is on the ballot for the first in the nation primary. Democrat Tulsi Gabbard filed her paperwork at the Secretary of State's office this morning. Five other campaigns have confirmed that they will file this week, and six candidates have confirmed that they will file next week.